You can see God Narasing. It's a community by Sheshnag. God Sheshnag is accompanying God Narasing. Above God Narasing, you can see God Sheshnag is accompanying him. And here you can see Goddess Durga is moving on lion in the sky. This is Goddess Durga moving on lion in the sky. Here you can see God Narasinghi accompanied by God Sheshnag. God Sheshnag and God Narasinghi appearing in the sky. Here you can see the head of God Sheshnag. Head of God Sheshnag has appeared in the sky. This is God Sheshnag. Above God Narasinghi, you can see God Sheshnag. In the mouth of the snake, you can see the head of God. This is God Sheshnag in his original form. God Sheshnag has appeared in the sky. You can see his head clearly inside the mouth of the snake. Inside the head of the snake, you can see head of God Sheshnag Bhagavan. God Sheshnag Bhagavan has appeared in the sky. This is God Sheshnag Bhagavan in his original form. You can see his head clearly inside the head of the snake. The snake god is God Sheshnag. You can see clearly head of Sheshnag Bhagavan. This is Sheshnag Bhagavan. This is the original form of Sheshnag Bhagavan. You can see his head on the head of the snake. Thank you for watching.